So here are the plants that I purchased from PetSmart. They're the top Finn brand. I bought 2 cardinal plant packages. It says that there's 3 in each. One of the packages, they're growing a little bit bigger than the other package, which I like. I'll put these in the front, put those more in the back. Yeah, it should look good. This one here is an Amazon sword. It says it has only 1 plant in it. So put that somewhere in a corner. And it's a tall plant. This one here is water wisteria. It has 3 count in it. And it's a tall plant. So first I'm going to decide where to put the Amazon sword. Now these are fairly expensive at the pet store. I should have bought a bulk lot from eBay or somewhere. But it is what it is. I'll try to open this up with one hand. Just bear with me. A little stand for my phone. Hmm. That tape pretty good. Just cut it. Damn thing out of the package. Now, I probably should have taken it from the bottom. Let's try that from the bottom. Everything's gonna be difficult, you know? I'm afraid you're gonna steal plants from the pet store. When everything is vacuum packed and you can't get the damn thing out that you bought. These are not vacuum packed, they're just taped together, but still. Alright, I guess you just push it up. And that's what you have. You have your plant and some roots. I wonder if I could divide that up and make 2 without killing the plant. I think I could. So that's what I'm going to do. Divide it. Pull it apart. Get some roots. I don't know if that worked, but I'm gonna stick one in the tank. Where am I gonna put this? I'm gonna put this over by the volcano in the heater. Just cover it up with some gravel. Make sure the roots are covered. It'll straighten out by itself. These here, I might have sacrificed these. They don't have any roots. Not sure if water wisteria will root on its own, but dig a little hole and stick them in. We'll see. Might float up, who knows? All right, let's try the second package. Phone stand. What I just planted was Amazon sword. Alright. Now here's the water wisteria. Try to open this up. Says there's three plants in here. Pull them out. They look pretty healthy. Yep. Three plants. Four plants, actually. Alright. Two in each tank. These are tall plants. We'll make a little barrier, a little hole here. We'll stick them in. Don't have to be fancy. Hopefully they root good. Put this one over here. I think they were way too expensive though, but we'll see how they work out. Yeah. Alright. Now we'll go with the cardinal plants. Cardinal plants. Those are the short ones, I want to do those last. I'll do the tall ones first. You say there's three in here? We'll see. I need a video cam. Head mount, that would work out good. These plants look very healthy. I don't know how they say there's three in there, but they say to remove the gel. I'm just gonna try to separate some clumps. Hopefully they grow. We shall see. All right. I'm going to take the tallest ones and put them in the back. My sleeve's getting wet. And I'm gonna take another one and put it over here. I'm just throwing them in. They'll do their own thing. Alright, now for the last package. These are the smaller ones. Cardinal plant. Pop Fin from PetSmart. Now these have a lot of gel on it. The gel is more fresh, I think. These are tiny. Plant these. These I'm gonna put two in each tank. I'm gonna kind of separate them. Just pop them in and straighten them out later. One I'm going to divide into two. Hopefully they'll spread. And get bigger. Take the gel off. I haven't had a planted aquarium for a long time, so I'm giving them my best shot. Alright, with that done, all I need to do is fill some more water, put the thermometer and the hood on, and we'll see what it looks like.